All right, here's the wheel spin. I'm thinking about, I'm not gonna like move the Seamoth thing over to shorts, except I was like, what if I just tried to do one video? Just one, making a Seamoth video on a short. So I think I'll just repost 200 on a short, do 200, and I don't know, we'll see how it goes. Even if it gets views, I'm not gonna keep it on shorts, so don't worry.